adjective is describe a noun. For example, the rose is beautiful. Rose is a noun. Now describe the noun is beautiful. So beautiful is an adjective. Thank you. Today we are talk about pronoun. Pronoun is an instead of noun. For example, he, she, you, was, his, him, had, etc. Example, Sita is a student. She was going to school. Sita is noun. Is is auxiliary verb. Student is noun. She is a pronoun. Thank you. Today we are talk about preposition. Preposition is a noun or join a noun or pronoun. For example, the flowers in the garden. Flower is a noun, garden is a noun. So join your two words is in. So in is preposition. Thank you. Today we are talk about adverb. Adverb is describe the verb. For example, Sita worked out the math problem. Sita is a noun. Work out is a verb. Math problem. Sita worked out the math problem. So, work out describes.